Previously on Resident Evil 7.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
Oh shit! Yes! Yes!
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh! Up, everybody, we are here with Resident Evil. So yeah, right now you're like, where am I? I decided to move a little because the guy was following me and I didn't want to start like, and I'm already dead. So yeah, I'm here right now. Can't wait to get back into the game. But yeah, okay. Oh no, we don't wanna. So yeah, but just so you guys know, we sneaked through this little place, so the guy, the man, the daddy guy, like in the last episode, he was following us. So we needed to kind of sneak away. And we got away, and yeah. Ooh, nice. I got it. Yep, I got it. Okay. Alright, so yeah, my brother might come in the game. I'm not sure when, but. Anyone pick Colin?
You can even do a brother versus brother.
Oh.
Okay.
Hey, look.
Crap, we didn't even hit
okay.
It.
Okay.
I wish you
so,
had
a nice. Where do we go? I guess we're going in here. Okay. Oh, yeah. That was my brother right there, guys. Oh, shit. And now the phone rings. All right, let's pick it up.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Oh, that's how we got our hand back on. Now I see the stitches.
Hell of a girl.
Hell girl. Hell boy. Hell girl. Hell boy. Hell girl. In the main hall, in my tail now. I win.
She said main hall. Okay. I forgot. She said something about main hall.
So once you get the knife, you have to knife that thing.
See, you guys, that's basically what happened. The guy was following us.
Hey.
Oh.
This?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Wow, finally human.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your problem?
No. What?
No.
Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look. Like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. You want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go.
Well, I guess it's better
now
than nothing. Alright.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Exactly. Okay, so. What are we gonna do? He said garage. Oh! What do you know? Garage right here.
Wait a minute. Is
this project?
Oh!
Oh
shit.
That's cool. You can hit with it. Can you block?
Of course.
All
That's
right.
why you need a knife.
Oh!
Oh wow.
Alright, it's a good thing we had the knife actually. Hey, who said knives are that bad? Alright, let's turn it on. Hey! Okay.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Why don't you do your job and tell me? Answer my question.
I feel like he's not real.
Believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
That's the guy that was following us. Oh, shit.
Mark.
Oh shit! A gun!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody!
Back the fuck away, bro! Oh shit! In the car! Oh, looks like we need a key. Shit. Alright, run away, just. Oh, I got a car key! Shit, in the car. Fuck. All right, here we go. Oh,
wait,
damn.
You can crush him.
Okay.
Crush him.
Oh, yeah, crush him. Yeah, you're right. Crush it. You're gonna get crushed, my dude. Oh. How is he still alive? I'm staying on this bitch. Is she dead? Ah! Fuck. Oh, jeez, yo. Nah, get out, bro. Why don't you take out your knife?
Yeah, you can stab him in the throat.
Let's finish this, you and I.
Nah, man. You crazy talk, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Duck.
No.
Duck. Duck the goose.
Where's the duck? And where's the goose?
On the, ew, his hand.
You didn't die, but. Oh, he's smiling.
He's still alive.
Blinking. Oh, shit.
Alright. Oh, let's hope he's knocked out.
Boom, ba doom, boom.
Most likely he is.
Bye-bye.
Oh, shit, we gotta get out of here.
He's toasting up.
I like. He's toasting up.
Oh,
bro.
I thought you were toasting like bread, man.
Shit!
You know?
Oh, you burn.
He's crazy. Oh.
Yeah, burn up, man. Burn up.
Get the heck up, bro.
What's wrong with you?
Alright, he's dead. Hey, ladder, later.
No, shoot him in the butt.
I don't want to waste my bullet, but you know it's worth it. Okay, let's check around. Well, good thing he's dead. Because he was annoying. Oh, first aid, nice. Okay. Let's go up, bro.
Draw up your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
This dude is crazy.
He wasted your bullet.
Yo.
His foot. What?
Yeah, get clobbered with this thing on your foot, bro.
What happened to you, man? He cracked your foot.
First aid, nice. Hold up, guys. My brother's talking to me. Hold up. Okay, guys, we're back. Sorry. Just need to. Okay. Oh, this is weird. Hey! Whoa, it's a good thing we did that. Oh, I know where this goes! The thing we saw earlier, that little door that needed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, guys, remember that door we saw earlier that we couldn't open?
I didn't remember, but now you do.
Alright, I'm taking out my knife because it's not that loud.
Oh.
And it looks cool. Oh, I don't want to go back in here, jeez.
Oh, that's how you block or something?
Oh, wait, we need first aid. Ooh. Combine item with this? Oh! Oh, you can make freaking first aid kits?
No.
Oh, wait, I dropped up on mistake. Shit. Alright, let's just go.
That's just my mouth. Sounds like someone's knocking again.
Alright, let's hope this dude is dead though, alright? Mm-hmm. Alright, this door, wait. This.
Oh, yeah, finally.
Finally, yeah. And open sesame. Ooh. Alright, let's.
Oh, open sesame.
Shit.
What was that? You heard a laugh?
Sound
like a laugh.
Shoot me. This? Oh!
What the frick?
Gunpowder. Unique coin.
Wait.
Let's hope.
It was saying press X on that again.
Press X on what?
On the paper. Right.
Oh, this lockpick. Nope.
Press X on the paper.
On this?
Yeah.
Hold on. Police told reports that have started a search for. Disconnected. Yeah, you guys aren't gonna hit my brother because this thing disconnected. Take out the charger then. Okay. Alright. Sorry guys, for a second I thought it wasn't recording. Alright, so. Oh, that's cool.
Your shadow. Look at that. Your hair. Nice hair, by the way.
But we moved so still. Like some Leon stuff.
Oh, you're dancing. Come on. I saw your head.
But yeah, let's start dancing. Woohoo! Oh, remember that thing when the people go like that with their finger? Woo! Wait, look. He's gonna do it. Wee! Wee! Do it. Yeah, that. Wee! Woo! Alright.
Oh, he did that.
What do we put here? Oh, no. Let's see if we can make. You heard that sound?
Wait, what is that? Oh, go
what?
Over here.
What?
Yeah. Is it her? Is it the girl?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
Oh, it is.
That's your father?
Oh, wow.
He used to be.
I'm sorry, buddy. He's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Oh, I don't want you to be in touch. I mean, she's helping us, but who knows? You know? Three heads. I thought we had some. Oh, yeah, no, that was for. Alright, so I guess we just keep moving then. Where do we go now?
Wait, all the doors open. Is that what? A shotgun?
Yeah, there is. Oh, shit, we could take it.
Oh, yeah, let's get out of here.
I know, I know. Oh, but I want this. Oh my jeez. So
wait, maybe you can take.
We need
some.
We need something to weigh him down then.
Yeah. Or leave the door open.
No, I'm not doing that. There's the old woman's there. Hell no. You know I have to. Okay.
What the freak?
Who's that? Eveline? I think that's the name. May 2nd, 2014. Oh shit, so this is recent. That's what I like. It's happening recent, all this stuff.
You can't open the door? Yes.
Oh. Damn.
Earlier it looked like someone was looking down at you. Wait, maybe.
Oh, I thought that was a crowbar for a second.
She's moving her head again?
Yeah, I remember last time she was doing that.
Oh wow, she's moving.
She's still not doing shit.
Knife her.
Oh, you can't. They won't let you. Why won't they let you kill her?
Wait, is that the same face? Wait, look at that. That looked like that picture that you saw in the draw.
Maybe a little. I feel like there's something that I'm missing here. Whatever. Let's just. Oh, jeez.
What the frick?
Oh, shit.
What is that?
Who is that?
Is that the old lady?
Yeah, that is.
I remember last time she said, "You're not eating her food."
Oh yeah, last time she was like, you're not eating my food. I made that for him. Chem fluid.
Wait, you didn't go in here, did you?
No, I never went here ever.
I thought you went here before.
Gun ammo. Unique coin again. How much are we getting of these unique coin things?
Ew. Disgusting. Is that blood or guts? Yeah, that is blood.
Wooden statue. Disgusting mess of God. Who knows what?
Blood. Disgusting.
What was that thing I just got? You saw it?
It's full.
Oh! Shit!
Sure, shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift, as you can see, the family is only part of a gift, which in a word means your father.
Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Shit.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
Fuck. Shoot him. I know. In here. I got an idea. I'm down here, bro. I'm just gonna stay down here because I guess. It's saying he's speaking, but he's not coming down here. Bruh.
That looks like the wing.
Oh shit, yeah. Wait.
Upside down. You're upside down.
That is definitely it.
Oh, wow. Yep, you got it.
There you go. Wow.
3D.
Who builds this shit?
Exactly. All right, let's go through. I'm getting a really bad feeling about this stuff. Not gonna lie, a lot of crazy stuff happened in this episode. Just not anything so big. Shit.
The deer. What happened to you, dear?
Who knows?
Someone took a dupe.
Herb, nice. That was me?
Yeah. Really?
Ooh.
Good food?
Well, no, that's actually a lot of wine.
Oh, yeah. But it was pasta.
Yeah, right?
Mm-hmm. Delicious. Is that something to save? No.
Nah. Yeah, next save, I think that's where we're gonna stop, guys. Okay.
They must have killed those.
It doesn't fit. What is this?
Wow.
Can anything fit?
I need a triangle.
Whatever.
Your only door is that door to go in.
Wait, let's actually make. I got a herb, didn't I?
Oh, you just threw that out.
Oh, finally something that works. Oh, it's just shotgun shells. Even if I don't have a shotgun though, right?
Nope.
Master of unlocking. Alright. Husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the second. Fortunately, the wife has no good.
Jody.
Was no good. So we'll just get rid of her. The last one. Three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th. Homeless man.
Jody.
Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th.
Jody.
Okay.
Jody.
Looks like a kid drew it. Yeah, exactly.
Name Jody.
Jody. Mm-hmm. Where you got that from?
Jody?
Yeah, that name.
I don't know. I just said it.
How much of these coins are we finding?
I guess so.
Oh yeah, wait, there's something. Yep.
Worms, you can eat it. No, it's disgusting.
Okay. Oh.
People. More people. Oh.
They look like they may all be victims. Maybe. Okay.
Okay, get out of here, I guess.
I feel like there's something else. Whatever. Oh, shit.
Disgusting worms or shit. Is that poop?
What the?
What the fuck? Oh.
What the hell is this?
Yeah.
Where did this come from?
Yo. Yo!
Dying.
When does it die?
No arms, but I can bite. What the hell?
Wow!
What was that?
Things got personal. Oh, that wasn't even scary. That was just, yeah, and freaking hard. What was that?
Harsh. Ooh, is that boxes to break? Okay, that picture can. That looks like another one.
Yeah. Right.
Wait, break those boxes, maybe. Wait, oh, surprise box.
Like, I don't even know where we gotta go at this point. We're going, like, everywhere. Oh, finally, a safe.
I think we're gonna stop it here.
Yeah, like I said.
Wait, but you go in there first. That box.
What, this?
No.
I have a shotgun.
Yeah.
No, let's read this. Alright, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. Oh, remember the three dog with the three heads? Yeah. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Okay, so whoever this is helping us. You think it's Zoe, maybe?
No. It might be this guy that died here.
Huh. Who knows? Alright. Alright. Okay, guys. So, this is, I guess, it for this video.
Okay, that annoying beep beep sound.
But I can't wait for the next video to go around.
Bye, guys.
It's gonna be crazy. I mean, we fought this big black thing. So that means there's gonna be enemies in this game. I mean, I know we were gonna fight things because there's weapons, but that's crazy. We're gonna fight normal enemies. So yeah, this video was a little longer than usual. But yeah, okay guys, so till next time, we'll keep exploring this creepy house. So yeah, till then, GRP out, and yeah!